about 27 kilometres out of Cairns.
They've got a kind of a crab
sort of meat.
Like a bear-ish type of head.
Head. And then
really
they've got a
sort of prehistoric.
Yeah, I know what they look like, but
and then
yeah.
They've got
the
like
meat
a
has that yabby look
tail.
Like crabs.
Yeah. No, it's more crayfish tail texture, but different taste altogether.
They're bigger.
So much thicker. One of them there on kelp.
They grow to about a dinner-sized float, eh?
Do they? Mm. Yeah, I've only ever seen them like around that
time. Actually, we've only had tails. We haven't had the whole bug, we've just had tails.
Like here, like when you go to a smorgasbord place and see.
Caught every bloody thing with it.
I tell you, we've got...
Look, there's wardrobes, there's workbench, there's pools, there's fuel can, everything.
Here they are.
Even themselves.
Jack, I'm looking here.
Right. I better go have one of them.
Have a look.
What?
I'm here.
I've got
a
sandwich
out there.
What
are
you doing? It's not on.
Okay.
What? It's not on.
No problem.
Jack.
Let me have a minute. I gotta get out of here.
Island just off South Mission Beach, and we've just been to Bingle Beach.
Left Mission Beach this morning and we're on our way now to Townsville for a few days. We just thought we'd stop. Beautiful view. And he's nodding, walking out of the bush.
Jeff outside the place where he and June used to live for about 18 months. Bit of a nostalgia trip there. Said it hasn't changed much at all, still a dive.
Travelling down the Strand at Townsville. Just left my old June and mine and Adrian old home. Castle Hill, that's in the centre of Townsville, and that's the famous sugar cone, which sticks up the centre of town.
that the water for this tank had to come from Myrmidon Reef, and that took, well, five government departments to get permission to go and get it. We have to get permits for everything. We have to get permits to collect some of the over 200 species of corals that are growing actively in this tank. And along with the sand, along with all that, of course, some other animals. The fish are the most obvious. But sure, I personally find that there are other animals here that I find even more fascinating. Clams, I've already mentioned, they're like that. You have some rather curious turf farms, we call it, where the water is purified, separates off the predator tank. Now, this is another story. We feed the predator tank 3 times a day. I will talk about it in a minute. Remember also that it is breeding season. I tuck himself under there with a nice precaution. And in the next 2 or 3 hours, he will secrete mucus and he will spin himself to sleep. He will tuck himself in completely. While he's in there, he will be well guarded, nice and slippery, and he can sleep with him, and nice and slippery. There are many other stories like that. Feeding on fish down in the depths.
Townsville this morning. We're probably about 30k south of here on the way to Cowan Beach, which is about 300k south of Townsville. Yeah, that's right. It's right next to the wet Sundays. So probably once we get there, we'll stay a week or so, maybe 2 weeks. We don't know yet. See all the sugar cane. This is a wet Sunday. This is Shuttle Harbour, where you catch the ferry out to Hamilton and all the wet Sunday Island. Pretty place, like a big field. Mountains both sides.
Beach, which is just next to Conway Beach where we're staying. You see the stinger net over there. You can't swim in the oceans from November to May, so because of the jellyfish, so they put these stinger nets in. Jeff, the fisherman, has been doing a spot of fishing. He caught one fish today. So it's the first day of the calf weather we've had, really. Few spots of rain. Coming to you live from Wilson Beach. Here we go. Stop. Now we just wait for the fish to bite. There's signs everywhere in northern Queensland. And a lady actually got bitten about 2 days ago by a freshwater crocodile, which is really unusual. So you do have to be careful.
We're going back from Wilson's Beach now, back to Conway Beach, where we camped in the caravan park there. Small beach. Out on the horizon of the Daydream, the Wet Sunday Island. The rainforest comes down to the sea, yeah? Just out there on the corner is a big yacht wreck, which when the tide's out, you can walk out to it. And there's my chauffeur, the Conway Beach nymph. Conway Beach. We're on our way down to Mackay now. We're going to spend about 3 days there. This is the main street of Mackay.
Pub on every corner, just about.
Yeah, you're not kidding. That's not joking, every corner there's a pub. That's the main Nardine's been fishing off those rocks. This is Rockhampton Centre, or the city of Rockhampton. This is Cass house. That's Cassie from Barmer, Nard's friend. We parked in the front yard. We're staying here. This is at Rockhampton. There's Kathy, Nadine. Everybody say your names.
Amy.
Amy.
What are you doing?
And?
Kimberly.
Kimberly. Get it closer.
She really doesn't like it.
Look at Amy.
Amy, look nice on the camera.
I want it. Why don't you take it into the television instead?
You got someone to do sexy legs?
Hello? Hi. Justine just come back from a camp. Sands, what you see over there, that's Gladstone, Queensland. Bundaberg. Just left Tinnamus Sands. This is Bundaberg, the main street. Down from Bundaberg. That's a really good specimen of a old Queenslander. That's all young cane. Probably just been planted about six months ago. Or maybe even less. Back to Bundaberg now. We're back in Bundaberg.